In the latest series of unfortunate events for the Canadian company BlackBerry, two executives were fired after having been handcuffed to the chair on an international flight for being drunk and disorderly, subsequently fired from the Canadian company BlackBerry. I suppose this means, with the disappearance of these two executives, there are now two rim job openings.